Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Fantasia, the Director of the General Rehabilitation Programs here at Children's Specialized Hospital. I'm a board-certified pediatric physiatrist with expertise in multi-complicated trauma rehabilitation. Our multi-complicated trauma program provides critical and intense rehabilitation to children and adolescents who have sustained severe trauma. This trauma is usually to multiple body systems, such as the heart, lungs, bowel, bladder. Multiple fractures can occur, as well as intense skin damage. The children usually sustain these injuries in motor vehicle accidents, motor vehicles hitting the children, falls either from heights, bicycles, or even quad vehicles we've seen. Unfortunately, we've also seen a rise in violence, and we're seeing adolescents coming in with multiple stab wounds requiring intensive care and gunshot wounds. Our ultimate goal is to provide medical stability for the children and to prepare them to go back to their home, their community, and to school and be as functional as possible. Our discharge planning actually starts on the day of admission. We assess the child's needs and prognosticate what they might need at the time of discharge. Many children don't need anything. Some will need medications, outpatient therapies, possibly assistive devices like a wheelchair or walker or crutches. We provide all of these things before the patient goes and trains both the patient and the family in use. And again, if they're going to school with these devices, contact is made with the school to inform them of any needs for a smooth transition. Our program is very special in that all children and adolescents get one-to-one treatment. In our therapy gym, it's strictly one-on-one with your physical therapist, your occupational therapist, your speech therapist, your psychologist. Our nursing to patient ratio is wonderful and allows them to provide all the care that they need for the best outcome.